Hey guys, also on the way back to Claire, I forgot to get this. Shining Spirit, alright, I got the Shining Spirit. Alright, I'm fine, might as well just come back here. But yeah, hey everybody, welcome back. Oh, that was oh man, last episode I screwed up my leveling, my health, my meter bar. But now I'm gonna have to do my badge power, then my flower power, my special ability plot, the one that my FP or whatever, and then my HP. Holy cow, I can't remember. Screwed that up. God, I feel like an idiot. You delightful fellow. You found my necklace. I'm beside myself, truly, but you still mustn't see me. Please leave the necklace by the door and wait a minute. Wait, wouldn't they have just sound right there? Sorry there. Oh, splendid, splendid. Oh, my ravishing necklace. I wait in joy. What the? Oh, my God. Oh my word, Mario, is it? You are my heroic little necklace hunter. Well, aren't you a fine specimen of a man? Yes, indeed. I simply must thank you for your gracious. But how to do it? Perhaps if I grabbed you and gave you a little sugar? I remarked, oh no. Here, come, handsome, time to give up. Let me give you a proper thank you, fucker up. I won't let you push this game, but it's good. Oh, Mario, you are just the cutest little thing I've ever laid my eyes on. Yes, you are, and that's why you must. And that's what. So tell me, are you truly looking for the crystal stars? The very same crystal star spoken of law lives in the report? The danger-filled search for beautiful jewels. How absolutely marvelous. And here I was thinking how frightful bored I was. It's time for a change. And besides, I do declare that I plush my mustache of yours has completely wooed me. A man as many as you must attract all sorts of trouble, and I want to keep you safe. So I dare say I'll be joining you on this little adventure. I assume it's fine, Mario. Flurry, join your party! Flurry's ability is as a partner in prey. So it's a flurry with a gust of wind that can blow things away. If she blows in the direction of an enemy, she can make its head spin off for a bit. Hold down X and make flurry exhale continuously. Oh god, that doesn't look so wrong. Wait, Mario's Grind doesn't look so wrong. And she can also do a body slam in battle, switching enemies with her strange presence. She can also aim Mario by using her Gale Force attack to blow enemies away. This is wonderful, it's so nice. Like I said, Flurry likes you, Mario. Really, it's great. And even more importantly, Flurry's chosen to join us. Let's go to the Great Tree. Alright, so I'm gonna cut into me getting back to the Great Tree. Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play. Not welcome back, but I mean, I always do that. I apologize. But yeah, we're back at the Great Deku Tree. I thought we'd cut out of here. Yeah, we blow this, and secret. Wow, there really is a giant hunter. It's a secret entrance. That's the secret entrance. We can finally get inside. Here I go! Woohoo! Aren't the community system the most precious little things? Mario, I feel I must ask, do you know how to use... You know, I used to be a rather famous actress. I was a diva of the stage. I was known as Madame Flurry, the world over. But the filthy air outside the spotlight repelled me, so I came to the woods. And seeing now by a glimpse of the beauty of those punies and their pure little hearts. It reminded me of my own innocence as an actress, and that made me realize I should never lose the stage. I must feel the spotlight shine on me again. As you can see, these dear little punies helped me find my true self. That's why I must help however I can before I go on my own adventure. Mario, can you hear me? Hey, we're in! That Dark Sound effect reminds me of the one from Resident Evil, the first one. Sorry, I keep moving the camera, I just want to get a good angle on the TV. But yeah. Check it out, I was able to open it from the inside, come on over here. It's always coming for me to play back Dead to the Pewness. Come along, Mario. Hurry up and go inside. Alright, let's go in. I'm gonna switch party members here, because we got another new enemy coming up. Ooh, and a coin. Weird. Normally everyone's right here. What the heck? Hey, Elder! Everybody come out! Hello? Uh-oh. Whoa! Who are you guys? How'd you get in here? Whoa, dude, isn't he the Mario guy? What? He is? We better get him then. But dude, Lord Krunk told us to tell him immediately if he found Mario, remember? You idiot, use your head. If we capture him, we'll get all the credit, man. Duh. Oh yeah, right on. Let's rock this chump. 1, 2, 3, break! Alright, I think I'm gonna take the dude out who has the fire flower. These guys aren't that bad. Oh, I thought I could take him out. Yeah, I'll just head bump him. And then I'll do a little tattle on those guys. Tattle. Tattle on him? That's an X-Knight. Sure, he's classified as an enemy combat. But description stinks. You think he means that they just have low-level feet soldiers. Max HP. Foot soldiers. Wow, good Charles reference. Max HP is 4, attack is 3, defense is 0. They drink potions and make them all big, burly. Then they attack. One's easy, but if they're 2 or more, better watch out. Use your special moves and items. Looks like you out for flurry. Alright, now she can do a Gale Force blows in anyway, or she can do a Body Slam. I'm gonna use her Body Slam attack. Ow. And let's just jump on you. And you're dead, yay! 6 stop line. Crap, that strength, that stung, man. Dude, maybe replying back to Lord Krunk isn't such a bad idea, after all. Pretty slick work handling those guys, Mario. Seriously, way to go. But the question remains, where did everybody go? What could possibly make everyone leave? Finally, someone shows up. What are you doing hiding back there? Come on out, for Pete's sake. I found a powerful ally. He's huge! Are you sure a huge mustache man won't try to eat us? Huh? Hey, who's there? Who else is back there? Teddy! He'll cry for us, a nice stash, whatever. Now, don't worry, everyone, this is Mario. He's our friend. He's here to help. All those bad guys, Mario, stunt every one of them. Just like those last goons. Is this it? There are so few. Well, we have to make do. Let me formally introduce Mario.
Wait! How do you know this Broly fellow is our ally? He might be one of them.
Cooper, what are you saying? He's not one of them. Listen, we can all fight alongside Mario and chase those goons out of here. We can take back our tree. We can take back our homes.
Ha, big bad Pino. Listen to yourself trying to sound all important like. You have no idea what kind of trouble we've been through while you were gone.
What? What are you talking about, Pewper? What are you talking about, Pewper?
Our voice got mixed up because it's a lousy speaker.
Anyway, and why are there so few of you here anyway? What happened to everyone?
Well, they've all been captured by those goons.
The Elder, everybody, including
your sister.
What? Putune? Tell me this isn't so.
Oh, it is all right. She was taken off somewhere with the rest of them. They said it was because we wouldn't tell them where to find some crystal thing. We told them we never heard of it.
Oh, poor Punity. Well, that absolutely tears it. We gotta go look for them right away.
What are you saying, Punio? We can't do anything to those giant goons. Besides, they aren't alone. The cursed Jabby tribe is in league with them. They're hoping to make their tree our home once we've all been driven out from it. This is it for us. The end. And adding this hairy old man to our ranks won't help a bit.
How could you say that? You can't know that. We have to try, don't you see? Think about it. If we all get together, we can take care of any stupid Jabbies. So who's with me, huh? Come on, Roy. Let's pull our strength.
You have to convince me, because I think you're nuts.
What's that supposed to mean?
Tell you what, you and Mr. Mustache can get the revolution started. If you could find free our friends who got locked up somewhere in the tree, then I'll join another little crusade.
Ha!
Like that'll ever happen. Please.
Fine, we'll show you. Right, Mario? Right, come on, follow me to glory. Let's go help them. Alright, first off, we better go up to the tree. Let's get all out again. Can't do anything about that now, that scale thing. Alright, let's take you out. Oh, we got a new enemy! You're dead? That's Yuck says here he's a creature created in the X-Not Labs. Now his PS3 attack is 2 from the 0. According to this, attacks and items weren't effective. Mini Yucks around it. So, Mini Yucks appear, take those out first, duh. I need someone's one. Alright, let's take him out. Oh! I need all my flower power, baby! Oh! Man, I am lucky at this game. Teddy! Attack you again. And Mario, finish him off. Five star points! Got another coin here. Oh crap, you start first. And you know, just because I'm lazy, I'm gonna use my Earth Charmer. Oh, I screwed up. Let's finish the X-Not off with Roombella. And I got some star forms from that. Money! It's all about the money. Man, this is brutal. How much longer till we find that stupid crystal star? Not even those puny punies be captured, know anything about it. And they live here. After all this pointless searching, I'm thinking we're looking in the wrong place. Wow, someone's doing the work for us. Oh, I'm guessing that's probably the Elder, because he looks old. Elder! Pinio, it's up to you. You're looking well. And why are you so calm, Elder? You're trapped, and this is our daring rescue of you. Oh, a rescue, is it? Well, thanks, I suppose. Though those are quite exciting, but I think you ought to help the other Punies before rescuing me. Where are the others? Big Brother, let me think, where was I? Ah, yes, right. Your question. The rest of the Punies, unfortunately, are locked away in the other cell. I don't mind telling you they're unclothed vile goons, just have consideration with it whatsoever. We got the elderly. No, I tell you. Honestly, I'm none to ask. Big Brother? Is that my brother Punio? I think it's kind of funny when they always talk, but we just ignore them. Putini, thank heavens! You're here, you're safe! I knew you'd come for me, Punio. I just knew it. Of course I would, dear sister. And I brought a mighty ally. Look at him. If we're going to get you out of there right away, I swear you'll just have to hold on tight for a second. Okay. Mario, listen, we just gotta find the cell key. We're going, or else we're going nowhere. Right. Oh well, isn't this a treat? We must stop meeting like this, don't you think? Excuse me? We must, what? Are you a friend of Mario's? Oh wait, I see. I am most certainly do not approve. Well, anyway, I heard there are nice badges to be found here, so I came looking. Only problem is, I've been running into more trouble than I expected. Oh, God, she kissed me. But who cares about that? Lovely to see you again. Oh, mercy me, Mario. You're popular with all the girls, aren't you? The purchase grizzly star I'm looking for is near the bottom of the tree. Good luck finding it before the others. Take care, my handsome staff superstar. Let's get together again soon. Well, don't worry, Mario. I'm not too jealous. What a shameless flirt, though. Oh, my aching. Hey, you! You're the dirtbag getting in from behind, aren't you? Yeah, real fair, you scum. You fight dirty, you get dirty, and I'll be doing all the dirtying. Wow, just one. Alright, Claire, finish him off. And you are dead. Dun, dun. Oh, I got a red key. Ooh, and an ultra shroom, nice. I don't think there's anything else in here. So let's get the elder out first. Red key. Elder, we're back. We're here to rescue you. Foolish child! Punio, sit down this instant and keep your mouth shut. What? Why? What did I do? Listen, Elder, I don't know why you're mad, but we came here to help you. Stop your mumbling, you, and mind your elders, you whelp. How could you abandon your poor sister and run off like that? Absolutely shameful. But Elder, I just went to find help to rescue you. Oh, stop the whining. You never interrupted Elder my lecture. Never! You wonder why the other Punies call you doofus, or sometimes that's why. And your time to be a doofus is over because you have to lead our Puny tribe one day. And that day is not far off, and that is why you need to listen now, first of all. Several hours later. Hello, Mario's asleep! Or else, you got that? From now on, you got to get your act together, Punio. I'm gonna get up here for a second. I need to get my soda. I'm getting kinda thirsty. Oh. Yes, Elder, I understand. Bah! Only answer once. But say, by the way, why are you here anyway? I was just telling you, we came to rescue everyone, and we started with you, Elder. Oh, is that so? Well, good. In that case, get me out of this here already. Criminy, this cell is cold, which isn't good for the old bat. And there's a damp stench. Well, there she goes. Enough standing around. Just you wait, QT. I'll be right back for you. Okay, big brother, I'll be waiting. This one's not too far back.
Well, if it isn't Punio. Huh, you heard me. Huh, I can't say I'm excited you managed to rescue the Elder.
I told you I could do it.
Don't get a swell head. This doesn't mean I'll accept you as our leader. And it definitely doesn't mean I completely trust that mustache guy either. For starters, you still haven't rescued the other punies yet. I'm not lifting an antenna to help you until you do.
You stubborn mule! Deplorable, how dare you talk like that, knowing what you're up against. We must stand together now if you want to take back our tree. Don't you understand that?
What, Elder?
Shut up! Shut your trap, puny perk. Mind me, you here. You'll help Mustache here. What you say your name was again? Was it Murphy? It's Mario. He's Mario. I mean, sheesh, he's only world famous. Come on. Yes, simmer down, you. And everyone else, help Mario clear out our tree.
Oh, alright, Elder, whatever you say. I'm not a heartless or anything. To tell you the truth, I was worried about Puny 2. And you're right, we have to do a choice. We have to fight. Run, everyone!
There you go, my punies. That's the spirit. 10 punies joined the party. Thanks, you guys. If you haven't known, may I ask you a question? We're looking for a lovely gym called the Crystal Stars. Do you know of it? The Crystal Star, eh? Yes, perhaps. Hidden down at the bottom of this tree is a funny colored stone. But what do we need? What do we do with it? Alright, guard from evil. Give it to the pure heart. That's what generous of elders have been taught. Might be the crystal star. Marty or Martio. I'm thinking we better get it before those goons do. I don't quite see how just yet, but I bet it's connected to us getting the tree back. Alright, you got that, Mario. Crystal star, bottom part of the tree. Go get it. Oh, hold your horse, I forgot something. Before you can get to the Crystal Star, you must save all the other captured punies. Yep, but you'll need to get that gem, which the help of the punies, no chance. So here's, you better take this. It's the puny orb, it's the symbol of our leader. If you place it on the pedestal, you'll see around the tree, the punies will gather together. When gather, just remember to take the orb with you when you're done using it. As well, if you don't have everyone, I'll just hang out and stare at the orb. Alright guys, let's go rescue everybody. Oh, one more thing. I love the way we fall. So sorry. I've been awful forgetful as of late. Now then, where was I? Alright, on your way to the Crystal Star, if you lose any of the punies and have a hard time finding them, just come see me. What I'll do is I'll give a whistle to call them back here, and you got all that. Alright. Now I think we're ready to finally rescue the tree. So let's do it!
Tap this tree trunk.
I need 10 punies, and I got 11, so I think it'll work. Secret pipe, I knew it. My goodness, would you look at that? That pipe leaned down. Let's see where it leads. I removed the puny orb. Die, you stupid Axonauts. And he lost 2 health. Oh, again? Wow! Oh, it's getting the potion. What does it matter? Because you're dead! Okay. Now, I believe there's something down there. I don't know if there's anything down there. Blow all these dudes over there. Next one? Oh, there is something down here. I'm glad I went down here. Giant spirit. Look at Thunder Rot. Very nice. I got 244 coins. There we go. Now we're all here. Let's jump in here. Keep going. To our party, so I can take this thing out. I actually want Goombella in my party for this. I think Goombella, you can just help this one, dude. And you're about to die in the next turn. That's a Piper. Eek! They gross me out. Max HP is 5, attack is 2, defense is 0. Ew! Besides, it's normal attacks, I might spit these web walls you're consuming. You better have some good time if you want to guard against this attack. That also doesn't hear that the punies can't stand the Pipers. It's not, so I'm not the only one. Just the sight of these things make punies flee in terror. I know how they feel. Oh, I hit a guardian. Alright, let's finish the dude off. And you're dead. 41. All right. I'm gonna blow this away. Right, that shine spirit, and let's get my whole team. Oh, wait, I forgot some. Oops, I better go back up and get them. Where's the last one? Hey, where's the other one? What the heck? Does it have, where the heck are the other two? Are they still down there? I'm a little confused here. Oh! Well, that was kind of a jerk move. Ah, I'm gonna power smash you just so I can kill you easier. Oh, why the heck? Who does all the stage propping in this game, on this stage anyway? Okay, it's two. Garden. I'll jump up there and kill you. Kill you. And you're dead. And I get some more star points. Oh, where the heck are the other peonies? Oh, there they are. Whew, I was a little worried there for a second. Oh, I was like, where the heck? I don't know how those two got down there, but whatever. So join up with my other punies. And there we go, we got all 11. Now let's head back down there and deal with more of those stupid spider things. And you're dead. Do I have to do an earth tremor? Oh, I do, thank goodness. Earth tremor. Alright, let's take him down. Almost. I slam you up there. Jump up. Kill you! And I got 10, so means I got 55 game close to level up. Level up, oh man. More coins, 150 coins. Wow, that's a lot of coins. Uh-oh, looks like one of those dudes. Marty, if you had, it was a jabby. Based on what Puny said, they're hunting intruders and trying to seize the tree. Our tribe has been enemies for a long time now. Every time we meet, it's like we fight a lot. But I used to get along with the Jabu until he's one of our Jabby tribe. I wonder if Jabba our enemy now? Jabba Lee, whatever the name is. There's a little hidden Easter egg down here. Ooh, Sarpy's nice. Flurry, use your powers and blow it away. Oh, I'm here to shot. What do I want to buy? Nah, I'm good for now. Let me try, because I swear I thought I remember there was something in there. No, I guess not. I need to buy something here, I'll just buy this. I guess it's not in there. I swear I thought it was. I'll check on it later. Maybe it's supposed to be later. I'm supposed to see him. It's in here. Okay, final team. We walk into here and. Uh oh. Everyone, it's the Jabbies! It's 10 Jabbies standing. Let's get them. Come on, Mario. Wow, we did it! We defeated every last Javi here! Now we have to destroy the Javi High Fortress! Whoa, explosions! Why is every game on Let's Play? There's always explosions. I mean, there was one in. There was one in Paper Mario 64, the original one. There was one in. Kingdom Hearts at the end. Now this one here. Seriously, is every game I'm gonna Let's Play have an explosion? What, is Michael Bay in charge of all these video games? Well, I have the blue key. Yes, with this key we should be able to open the cell. We're locked in. Hurry, we have to flee to my sister and the others. Alright, let's do it. And they'll never come back, and that's why, and that's that, and what's gonna happen to us, and hey, by the way, what's that thing you've been holding on to so tightly? It's a mushroom. Oh, not to be, you know, rude, but it looks all dry and wrinkly and gross. Yeah, I know, I picked it up so I could give it to my brother to eat. But then I got captured and stuck in here after a few days of dried out. Oh, really? Great. Great story. Anyway, don't worry so much. All my complaining aside, I'm sure Punio will return. Alright, now let me see if the Easter eggs there after you can beat the one Javi, because there's supposed to be a Javi in there that joins your team. Well, I don't know, I'm gonna try it again. Next time I'm not gonna bring any of the Punies with me this time. Let's see what happens now. Oh, there he is! Hey, it's a Javi! Why are you hiding back there? Whoa, a Javi! Not good! The little fella's gonna mix up my shop, but I suppose I can't go just clipping him. He's still just a kid, after all. Oh, what a precious little thing. He hasn't done anything wrong. Mario, we simply must go easy on the poor child. Okay, we'll leave him be. Oh, what ails you, my little pudding pie? He seems to so lonely, doesn't he, Mario? Why, he looks like I do when I step onto the spotlight and then forgot my very first line. Oh, hold up now. You know what? I believe he might wish to join us. The young Javi slightly nodded his head. It appears you have a new ally. I heard rumors from the Mad Emporium to the Javis. Yeah, word is out. Mario can win over the hearts of anyone and everyone. I'll tell ya, as people, person, and a sentiment, I must say I'm more than a little jealous. Alright, let's head up to the other Punies, and I'm gonna cut Eddie back into the prison door. And I think that's where I'm gonna end this episode. Man, this game's a lot longer than the, original game, man. I got to the original game in 3 parts. This might go over. This might be like 40 parts, considering how slowly some of these chapters get. Alright, I'll meet you back at the prison cell.